right, I've got a variety of roles that become clear as we go through the afternoon stroke evening.
What you got in your purse?
It's obviously a no smoking flight. If you want to calm your nerves before we get you up in there with a cigarette cigar pipe, just have a chat with Piers first. We're going to celebrate the fact you're still alive with a cigarette and cigar pipe. Once you've landed, there'll still be gas in the basket. Have a chat with Piers first. It's just he gets a bit jittery if he sees people smoking near his basket. Please let us know beforehand, because there is another way in. So don't be shy, let us know. Okay? Basically, that is the way you're going.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Virgin Balloons. My name's Piers, I'm your pilot, so I'd appreciate you listening rather than watching through the camera in this case, okay?
This side, everyone look at the camera, big smile.
So this valley is the Wye Valley, most of it's owned by Haddon Hall or Haddon Estate. We'll climb a little bit higher, on the left hand side will be the Derwent Valley, most of that's owned by Chatsworth, by Devonshire. And we've got the Derwent Valley, we've got Darley Dale, and then a few dales and then that look. So normally the higher we go, the faster we go. It's not the pace today, we've got the high pressure in charge. Climb me up a bit to see what the wind's doing up here. It's like that's half a mile above sea level, so we're about 1,500, 1,700 feet above. We can find a little bit of wind to get somewhere. What we'll do is we come up, we'll go above this haze, this kind of moist haze. In this direction now, we're heading to the northeast. But you can say you've been 3,000 feet up. 3,000? Seems like there's a plane up here. Lower now, so I don't want to step over another. 3 miles an hour up here. Three miles an hour, 3,000 feet. That might be handy. There's a couple of big moors. Look for the poles, not the wires. So you can see the poles that are struck forward by the river. Facing around us. Well, we go over the river, but when we go over the river, we'll see the flag.
There's one little black one here.
All part of this edge here goes all the way around. You've got Baslow Edge, which is a lovely area to walk over that way.
Other edge. And we start to see over the next valley. The next valley is called Hall Dale.
This side, still got Darley. Don't you see Darley Dale just down the dip there? You see that very big factory?
And over there, too, from Sunday night.
Say I'd ask you to practice your landing positions. This is the time we're going to do it. The farmers all have quad bikes nowadays, so they don't have to go around with dogs. They just drive the sheep to the tax farm, I think, and then we'll see what's around there.
Oh, the waving there, look, can you see? Behind the... Thank you. Behind that hut
sadly, I have to come up over this farmyard, otherwise we'd be heading that way. There, then. We wouldn't normally land in a field this small because it's a little bit tight for us, but he said you need a farmer, so there we go. Right, hope everyone alright?
Yep.
Next door.
Okay. We'll let Matt go and talk to them. Right, there we go. You hop out to that, Tracy, that's fine. Alright, if you want to hop out the end, just mind the wires when it comes down. Alright, let me get the balloon disconnected and we'll start packing up. Hope you all enjoyed that. Thank you.
Who's missing a goblet? Who's missing a goblet? Champagne and orange juice. Some people mix it. Piers is going to be in charge of champagne. He doesn't trust me with expensive alcohol.
He's getting a really good shake.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sarah and Tracy. Happy birthday to you.
31st, I hope you have a fantastic day next week. I'm not sure what surprises he's got lined up for you,
probably
but
none.
I'm sure it's special. Oh, whatever I'm like. But here's to you lot, here's to your health and happiness. Thank you. Certificates.
Right, hold on, folks.
Okay.
Oh,
mate. Be careful there.
Oh.